A man who forced a 10-hour standoff with police on Tuesday has been charged. The 24-year-old is charged with second-degree robbery. Police say he stole property from a hotel employee using what was described as a dangerous object and then locked himself in a hotel room for hours. SWAT officers threw a flashbang through his balcony window from the room above to get him out. His bail is set at $75,000. Now to an update on a Hawaii News Now investigation about a recent rash of smash-and-grab robberies. While Honolulu's police chief has repeatedly said that crime is down, sources confirm since October 9th, there have been at least 78 of these destructive break-ins across the island. That means there's at least one happening every 2 days. While the crimes are happening across Oahu, sources say the majority have occurred in town in communities from Waikiki to Kalihi. Between damage and lost inventory, some shop owners tell us that they're out tens of thousands of dollars.
Now, when you walk around Chinatown, about 25% of our windows are boarded up with plywood. They are not replacing them because there's no end to it. Insurance can only pay you so much.
Over the past 2 weeks, HPD has turned down two separate interview requests. Instead, a spokesperson provided this statement that said in part, quote, "We are unable to comment on information obtained from internal confidential documents," end quote. That same statement adds that HPD is actively investigating several dozen commercial burglaries in different parts of Oahu. A dramatic confrontation at the Mike Miskey trial yesterday. A defense attorney for the accused crime boss challenged his so-called right-hand man, Wayne Miller. He asked what happened to the money that Miller claimed Miskey had given him for drugs. Authorities broke up the deal but never seized cash.
When you say there's a $300,000 or $400,000 deal and there's no money and somebody's given sworn testimony under oath and as a law enforcement officer, that's a pretty good hold.
Miller is avoiding life in prison by testifying against Miskey, who he said was involved in drugs, illegal fireworks, kidnapping, and plotting to murder a man that he blamed for his son's death. His cross-examination continues today.
We got a first alert weather day today, tomorrow, and on Sunday. The winds are the primary concern, as those winds could cause downed trees, could produce some spotty power outages as well. Now, the winds will still remain firm going into Monday. We have yet to call this a first alert weather day, but that could happen as the winds are expected to hold firm. And the winds will slowly ease up, and they won't really slow down much until probably on Thursday.
This See It Now digital news brief is sponsored by Long's Drugs, bringing our heart to every moment of your health.